Surveillance footage tonight from an attack on a Mesa school bus driver. Police blurred the footage showing Herminahilda Marquez hitting, slapping, and pulling that bus driver's hair, accusing her of saying something to her daughter. The woman's boyfriend eventually drags her off the bus. The driver says her pacemaker began to shock her after that violent encounter. Marquez is now charged with felony ag assault on a school employee.